Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Saturday morning, about 11:30. And last night, well, actually, when I got off work yesterday, I put the Heli coil in the cam journal for my four-wheeler, and I came home and installed it. Well, I did the video. The video is just before this, if you want to check it out. The Heli coil insert was a success, but we still got the ticking, you guys. So I don't know. Maybe one day I might work on it. I might break it down and try to figure out what's going on or whatever. And hey, guess what? The wind is blowing. I still got my trampoline decorations. The leaves over there. Wait a minute. Is that a... That looks like a... Some broom bristles sticking up out of there. Ugh, I can't reach it. Anyway, I'll clean it off sometime or another. I know I said that before, but I ain't thinking about them leaves. But anyway, so... Man, I started uploading that video last night on the slow Wi-Fi, about, I guess it's about 1 o'clock. Woke up this morning about 10, still wasn't uploaded, so I had to go to the gas station, finish uploading it. And you guys, I got back, went in the house, and I hear this loud noise. And guess what? It was the refrigerator. Did you hear that? Did you hear that? So I thought about the joke from my childhood days. Is your refrigerator running? You better catch it. Well, guess what? My refrigerator is running hard. It sounds like it's about to pass over and give up the race. But anyway, I'm gonna have to figure out what's going on with that thing, man. Golly. And that might prohibit me from making it to the Beaver Dam today. I don't know. It's still early, but I have got to get, I don't know, I might have to get a new refrigerator. I hope not, but by the time you call somebody to get it checked out, I know that the molding on it needs to be replaced, which is why probably it's running all the time. But anyway, speaking of refrigerator, might have to get a new one. To start with, man, brother, oh Lord, see, I'm getting bad with names. Brother Michael, you are outdoing yourself, brother. With the monetary gifts, man. And guess what? It's right on time, because like I said, I might have to get a new refrigerator, and that will go to it. I thank you, Brother Michael. I just saw it, and he gave that yesterday, you guys. I've been so busy. And you guys, like I said, all these packages, I hope y'all put names in here, because I'm starting to forget names. Now, this one, I believe this one is mine. I ordered this. This should be the SD card. Like I said, it's about Christmas every weekend now, you guys. Yeah, this is the SD card. And Brother Jim, your monetary gift helped purchase this, because this 256 gigabyte card, this thing is $48. So, and I'm running through them like crazy now. But anyway, so you guys, like I said, let me just go ahead and open them. I know that I had a couple of people who wanted to bless me with some batteries for the trail cam. So, man, you guys are awesome. I definitely appreciate it. And I want you guys to understand this. I'm not trying to rub in the fact that people are giving monetarily or gifts like this to make other people feel bad to try to make them give. No, that's not what I'm doing. I'm just appreciative of all of these gifts. It makes me think about how some preachers, they'll be in church and say, well, if you want God to bless you, you need to give this and this amount. No, that's not how you be blessed, okay? Okay, God loves a cheerful giver. You give what you have, but you don't go beyond your means. And if it's not pressed upon your heart to give, you ain't gotta give. You know what I'm saying? So that... Preachers who do that, I can't stand it. But anyway, let's... Whoa! Oh, God, you guys. How many batteries is that? Great. Is that 28? Oh, my goodness. Hey, that's going to last for a while, you guys. Let's look in here and see what... I got to always make sure I read the notes. Hi, Terrell. A little something to help... You entertain us. Thanks for all you do, from Kevin. Okay, Kevin, I do remember that name. Brother Kevin, I appreciate you, my brother. You guys, look at that. Look at all them batteries. Yes, indeed. Praise the Lord. We'll be able to get some good footage. I'm thinking, like I said, I don't know if I'm going to make it to the dam today. That would be sad, but I got to get that refrigerator checked out. But I can imagine when we go to tear out that last dam, that beaver probably going to be working hard. we're gonna get a lot of footage. And we still haven't gotten any rain, you guys. So, man, we haven't gotten any rain. And we need some rain. Let's see, there's no note in here. What is this? Ultra fit for NIHAA battery, rechargeable batteries. I quick smart charger with LCD display. And these must be the batteries. Okay, man. Oh man, I don't know who this is from though. Oh my goodness. I forgot who I was supposed to be sending me something. Oh my goodness. I know that brother Randy, who got me the GoPro that I'm using, he said he was gonna send me something. Okay, look at this. Rechargeable batteries. Okay, they're the 1.2 volt. I know that the trail cam said that you didn't want to use that, but maybe it won't hurt it. You better believe I'm gonna use them. You can believe that, you know. Yes, indeed. So, man, I don't. After I open that, maybe I better have a chance of who sent this. Cause like I said, I know brother Randy, who got me the GoPro, was sending me some batteries. I don't remember when that was supposed to arrive. Okay, person who sent me this, I appreciate you. God bless you. God bless you. This is a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 times 2, a 16. Good gracious, you can charge 16 batteries. That's gonna pull some juice, ain't it? Oh man, that is awesome. Awesome, awesome. I appreciate you, my guy, my lady, whoever you are. Okay, now we got this one, you guys. Let's check this out. Let's see what we got here. Why am I? It sounds like I'm getting stuffy. There's no note in this one either. Man, Lord have mercy. Okay, a power bank. Let's look at this. Let's see what this say. It says stay powered. And the wind blowing, I got the wind hood on though. A power bank. Okay. That looks like like the little power bank that I got to charge my phone and stuff. Okay. And what is this? So this is, let's crack this open, you guys. Rev power bank. Okay. So, let me look at this again. I guess that's another. It's a power bank. Okay, cool. Whoever sent this, hey, I appreciate you. External battery pack. Okay, so I got me 2 battery packs. This right here is nice and small. Nice and compact. I can slide this in the pocket and it not be so heavy. So that is awesome. That is awesome. I thank you, whoever sent this. I don't know. Like I said, the other name that I remember is Brother Randy. And then there was somebody more frequent. I think his package is supposed to be on the way. So, wow. Man, guys, you guys are blessing me abundantly, and I really appreciate it. I really, really appreciate it. That right there is cool. That's nice and small. That is awesome. You know, they make all kind of little things nowadays. Up the wind blowing. So, you guys, I appreciate all of the gifts. I appreciate all of the gifts. Like I said, the names, I can't call them out, which might be a good thing, because I'm starting to forget names. But like I said, I got to get my refrigerator situation straighten out, whether I gotta go get a new one or whatever. It's got to be done, because we don't want the stuff in the refrigerator to go bad. The refrigerator might knock off anytime. It might stop running. And somebody asks, is your refrigerator running? I'll say, no, it passed. It gave up the ghost. But anyway, all right, you guys. Thank you guys again. All of you subscribers, all of you watchers, all of you commenters, all of you givers, God bless all of you. I love you all the same. I do not discriminate against you if you don't give. Okay? So you guys stay blessed. You guys keep encouraged. And as always, we'll see you in the next one.